camera, I'm telling you.
See?
Oh, I have the latest and greatest dollars. Tell me.
Next June, July, I'm there in LA. I will be coming to LA.
How are you doing?
And to Las Vegas to attend the RP function, okay?
I see, but see, I'm basically from US Asia Business Forum run by Kevin Kaul, and you know, we do most of the time interested in industrial development in India. Mm-hmm. And what are the investment opportunities?
Okay, you are
now you are present, so I have the opportunity to know whether this present UPA government has did enough for the industrial development. I mean, what is your opinion?
Yes, not only industrial development, but industrial
during the BJP time, India definitely shined. I think the investment opportunity in India definitely has grown. Now, what's your opinion that the UPA government have been able to preserve that, or they retro back?
No, regarding as far as the industrial development is concerned, they have preserved. I think I will say that, but it has not picked up so much speed because of the certain.
So you think it's because of the leftist element, the Congress is being pulled back?
Definitely, yes.
So what is the opinion on the US
Asian? Now we expect from diaspora more about their investment in health as well as in education and industry as well.
So what sector will be prioritized by BJP government if they come to power?
BJP, see, is national development on overall.
No, but there should be some priority in certain sector, right?
Basically, we want now whatever, see, lot of states are behind. Just like Bihar and Northeast and Orissa, we would like to have a remove that regional difference.
So you want to remove
and
the
even in a health and education scenario, we have to do a lot of things. But our priority will be in the health also.
Okay, so your priority is going to be health. What about the primary education, the 30% illiterate people in this country?
See, now that is going on vanishing. After 5 years, it will be only 20%, and that too is the old age one. Now 100% enrollment for the new generation is going on, and that will pick up within 5 years.
Do you think that is well under control?
Under control, because almost those who are undereducated, they are old aged.
Okay, thanks, sir.